Menschen sind ermordet worden, in diesem Kibbutz sind 112 Menschen, Frauen, Männer, kleine Kinder, ermordet worden.
I saw a group trying to enter my front yard, and I had to engage them. I opened fire, and they replied. There was a burst of fire on my house, and I don't know how and why, but they decided to go away. I hope that we can heal.
My son was kidnapped. He's will be 16 years old in 2 weeks. The terrorist entered my divorcee's house and they opened the shelter's door. And he surrendered, my son and my divorcee and my two little girls. I'm hopeful he will come back. I'm not willing to consider any other option.